Hi, I'm Anisha Vasani from Asiana.tv, and you're joining us for a very special exclusive interview with Bollywood's beautiful and bold Alia Bhatt. You are the most sought-after actress and probably one of the youngest Bollywood actresses in the industry. Did you ever feel that you were going to come to fame so quickly in your career?
No. I mean, you don't really imagine that everything's going to be so amazing and everything's going to go so well so soon. But you do hope for it. So I think that the hope is always there and the dream and the desire was always there. But for it to actually happen, it has been pretty amazing.
So do you get a lot of kind of advice from all your kind of peers in the industry?
Whoever you work with, everybody's always going to be a few films more older than you or, you know, more experienced and basically senior to you, right? So I feel anyone I speak to has always something interesting and new to say to me, some more advice to give, you know, some stories to tell, some experiences to share. Shah Rukh topping the list completely because he's a storyteller. He just can narrate like stories of his life for hours and hours, and I think it's the most enriching experience of my life to just sit and listen to him speak because I learn so much from him. So it's been great. I mean, I'm really blessed to have such a close-knit, you know, group that is so inspiring and so motivating and so takes such good care of me. You know, Karan has been the most amazing mentor I think I could have asked for.
Congratulations on your latest film, The Punjab. It had obviously a lot of criticism going around and a lot of controversy. How does it film? The film has been a huge success here.
It feels great. I mean, it feels like all the hard work and all the pressure and all the stress that we went through before the release while we were shooting is all worth it, because I mean, at the end of the day, it is the content that speaks, it's the story that speaks, and the audience is king, and the audience really gave it a lot of love, and I feel really, really blessed and very happy that I went and like I was a part of the film and I made that decision to play this character.
You're 19 when you came into the industry. Does it get too much for you? Do you feel there's a lot of pressure?
There is. It does get too much. So I make it a point to take some time off. I didn't have the time off the whole year. I was working non-stop. I didn't have one day off. And finally, I said, okay, after Urta's release, I'm just going to go away because I need to breathe. And I came here.
You've got an amazing director as dad, you know, half-sister sibling of Pooja Bhatt. Do you feel a lot of pressure, like, coming from such a big, reputable family and everything that they've accomplished in the industry? Do you feel there's more pressure on you?
I think the pressure is there regardless. You know, if you're not doing well, there's pressure to do well. If you're doing really well, there's pressure to do better. So I think pressure is not going to leave you. I think it's the way you take it. I don't want to think too much about it. I want to think more about the decisions that I want to make as an actor in my career. And not about, what that person will think or what this audience will think or what will happen. Because I feel the minute that starts happening, you're calculating too much and then the fun goes away. So.
What would you say is your five top beauty essentials that you can't live without?
Most important for me is a really nice lipstick or a lip color which suits you, which you can wear with almost every outfit. Really, really swear by my this lip gradation from Maybelline. I think it's absolutely fantastic. So that's what is something I run around with all the time. It's been my color of the season in London as well. Perfume, very important. I only wear men's perfume. So, I mean, yeah.
Why is that? Because that was going to be my next one. Why do you wear men's cologne over women's fragrances?
I don't know. For some reason, men's cologne smells nicer to me. Women's cologne is beautiful as well, but it's too fruity. Right now, I'm wearing Tom Ford and Hermes, and I have the Chanel Allure as well. So that's also really nice. Yeah, so that's number two. Then what's really important is chewing gum. Can that be essential?
Of course.
Yeah, it's chewing gum, mint, whatever that is. That's very
important. You need to have good breath.
Yeah, of course. Always smell minty fresh. Mascara. I like having that little dewy-eyed mascara look. Maybe some kajal whenever you're going out.
So you don't like to wear a lot of makeup, right?
Not too much. See, I like it to keep it fresh, but there's also a knack of wearing makeup without looking like you're wearing too much makeup. You know, so that's also a talent.
And what is your fitness regime? Because you've got an amazing body. So how do you keep fit?
Pilates. That's my go-to workout. I love Pilates. I love doing cardio. I love walking. I've been walking a lot in London, so that's been great.
If you weren't an actress, what would you say? What career path you would have taken?
No other career path. It's only acting for me.
You do a lot of singing in a lot of your films as well. So do you think you would have been a singer?
I could be a pop star, yeah, maybe. Yeah.
And now, do you have any diva tantrums? And if you do, what really, really upsets you?
When I'm hungry and I have to... whenever I go hungry, I don't have diva tantrums, but I'm cranky when I'm hungry.
And what would you say scares you the most? Like, is there any like kind of... fears with spiders or heights or anything like that?
The dark.
And what is next for you, finally? Tell us and share with our viewers that what is coming next for you and what can we expect?
My film with Shah Rukh, and Shah Rukh releasing next, directed by Gauri Shinde. And then I have Badrinath Ki Dulhania, which is releasing next year. So yeah, and I start shooting for the film with Ayan and Ranbir end of the year.
And is there any love blossoming for you? Is there someone special in your life?
Yeah, there's. I have my two cats that are very special to me. Pika and Shiva, they're all over my Instagram. Very, very long-term relationship. Yeah.
And finally, what would you advise to all those young girls out there that are, you know, wanting to, you know, become career, like, you know, successful actresses or look up to you as inspiration? What would you advise all of them?
I think just dream big. Definitely be very realistic about your goals and what you want to achieve. But I think, just dream with your eyes open.
Perfect. You've had it from the beauty herself, Alia Bhatt, coming soon on Asiana.tv.
Thank you.